This is how we equalize our ears when scuba diving. The first way is by gently pinching your nose and gently blowing out. The second way is by wiggling your jaw from side to side. And the third way is actually to swallow. There's one other area that you actually need to make sure that you equalize, which is your mask, and that's very simple. All you need to do is actually exhale a little bit through your nose.